Fuck you.
Kick your ass.
Kick your ass.
Well, kick your ass, bitch.
Fuck, that hurt.
You gotta check his little pee-pee.
Shut up, dude. You wanna go?
Yeah, where are we going?
I'm gonna fucking kill you later on today, because you fucking did that.
It's your fault for pushing me on the stairs.
I might kill this freaking mother motor. Well, they go well. I just came, I'm going out back, and I'm gonna kill your ass.
He's being a grouchy bitch today.
You can't hit any big vehicles. Go. Near miss vehicles. You suck. How you suck? Four, you suck. Three, two, one. My turn, motherfucker. Four. Wow!
I'm good! You suck.
You suck.
You suck.
What now?
Bitch.
Watch your language!
Dopero.
This flat spin is e-brake, square button to spin your car to drain it off the ramp.
Fuck.
Beat that.
Okay, then.
Don't crash. Nope, can't do it.
Shut up.
Failed! What the?
Just because you play this more than me?
No, I don't play this. I've been playing this for like ever.
Bull.
Yeah, bull.
Bull droppings.
Bolshevik.
Bolshevik.
Wait, so on the inside of the next one.
Don't crash. Hand back. He's gonna crash. Dun, dun, ns, 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 ns. Superman!
You crashed. Freaking hit me again, seriously. Here is your crap. You're asking for a freaking beating. Or a killing. There's three rounds. Let's go outside, Rye.
I'll
What are you pushing
for,
huh?
I felt like it.
Huh?
I felt like it.
Why?
Cause.
You know you're gonna die, right?
Let me tell you.
You're gonna die.
Okay.
And you're gonna like it too. And you're gonna like it.
Okay.
It's telling you right now.
Okay.
Gonna be a lot of blood. And you're not gonna see what happened, and you're gonna get shot.
Okay.
Hey, wait a minute. I'm gonna go inside for a minute. Just what I want. Huh?
What?
You wanna die?
What happened here? Another investigation to do. Let's see what happened. Okay, let's check for a pulse. Nope, he's dead. Let me write this down. Dead. Bloody. Seems to be a blood trail. Let's... Okay, cut. What did you see here?
Evidence and look for a coupon in Sunday's newspaper.
I was looking out the window and I saw a guy shoot a guy.
What really happened?
Looked like they were arguing. At first it looked like they were getting along okay. And then they started arguing. And a guy pulled a gun and shot a guy in a red shirt.
What kind of gun was it?
It was a rifle.
Okay. Anything else?
Not really. The guy just stood there and looked at him after he shot him and he failed.
Did he go anywhere after he shot him?
Seems like he did go over in the bushes, but then he come back.
Okay.
But he come back without the rifle. But he had the rifle when he shot him.
Okay, let me take it to someone else.
Okay, thank you.
Pocketbook, checkbook, four meals under $4. Half price happy hour, gives you free on the weekends. That's value you'll want to devour.
You have a purse?
This gun, is this it? Let me check the fingerprints. Or anything that might be like DNA. Something that's gotta be here. Body is gone. The coroners must have took him. Let's see what the blood samples have left behind.